Kaya po, in this time of the pandemic, dear brothers and sisters, alam ko po, marami mga natatakot sa atin, locked into your room with so much fear. Amen? Brothers and sisters, let us now defy our fears and doubts. To stay in fear is an insult to the resurrection of Jesus. Amen? Kaya, we are not made for weakness as an Easter people. As the children of Easter morning, ang labanan ngayon, lakasan ng loob. Amen? Kasi pag mahina ang loob mo ngayon, ibig sabihin, wala kang pananalig sa Panginoong muling nabuhay. Lalakas ang loob mo dahil sa ating Panginoong Diyos, si Kristo, muling nabuhay, nadaig ang kamatayan. This is where our strength comes from. Amen? So, bawal ho ang panghinaan ng loob. This time of the pandemic, alam natin, there are many things that we are not in control of. But we have a choice to make today. I will defy fear, knowing that Jesus, He is here. Knowing that the risen Christ, behold, He is here where I am.